Hey guys, it's Ashley from Ashley's Got Book Summon, and it is hashtag Friday Reads time. Yay! Fun things to do on Friday equals hashtag Friday Reads. Yes, it does. So for those of you that don't know what hashtag Friday Reads is, it is a thing that got started on Twitter where a whole bunch of people would share what they were going to be reading over the upcoming weekend, and the lovely Bunny Kate took part in it on Twitter and decided that it would be fun to bring it to YouTube so that it could be a thing that YouTube book people could do. Yes. So, this weekend I'm reading Icons by Margaret Stohl. This is the first book in her standalone series kind of thing, where she's not with Cami Garcia. I'm on page 146, so I'm right about there, and it's kind of hard to explain what this is about because I really don't even know what this is about, per se. I can read you the little thing in here. It says, after an alien force known as the Icon colonizes Earth, decimating humanity, four surviving teenagers must piece together the mysteries of their past in order to save the future. So, it is something about aliens came down on this one day, and they emit some kind of force, and that force caused windows to shatter, the power to stop, and billions of people to just drop dead for no apparent reason. Like, it says your heart beats only with their permission. So, yeah, that's as much about the aliens as I've gotten so far. And then we have our main character, Doll, and her friend, Ro. They live at this mission kind of thing. They're kind of in hiding. And they've now gotten captured by the ambassador and have been taken to this island place. There's something going on with them. Doll has, like, she can feel people's emotions, like she can reach out and actually figure out what other people are feeling, and she can see things, so she's kind of got a special power. And then her friend Ro, he can get really angry, and when he gets really angry, he's like super powerful or something, so that's his power. And now she's met the ambassador's son, who she kind of likes, but she's not sure of. Yeah, so I'm enjoying it. I just wish that there was more backstory to it or something, just so I wasn't so confused, because that's how I spend the majority of my life, very confused. And yeah, so I'm reading this, and when I finish this, which I hope to do, I want to read Born Wicked by Jessica Spotswood. This is the first book in this series, and it's about girls who are witches and who have to hide their secret because if people find out, then they'll be killed or something like that. I've been wanting to read this for a while now. So that is what I am reading over the weekend. Ching! Tell me what you are reading in the comments below, because I always like to know. I am a book lover and I'm nosy. So that's what it is. So I will see you guys later. Bye!